Next group up is the Whitney.
Do you know Nayef? Said Nayef Humsey? You don't know him? He's got... No, he's got, I don't know, he's just getting into Afghanistan. He's got frozen sperm, various time women.
Well, yeah, but if
he's working with...
I'll get some more
tape. Originally, yeah, he was from... Well, he's originally from Lebanon, and then they moved to France, then he moved to here. He has a sheet, so he finished it.
So what is he doing, buying frozen semen?
Yeah, and he's working with that Rosemary Sutton.
From
Summerwind. Betsy Dwyer.
Betsy Trotland.
Yeah, I know. And she had, I know all these Afghan people.
She had frozen semen from one of her grandchildren.
I had Afghans like... I had Afghans, what, 40 years ago, 35 years ago.
There are. Did she take clone?
Yeah, Michael Cannelizo has
any clone?
Clone, it's old sperm. I mean, so see, frozen semen.
Oh.
With the cheap.
They look cute in the picture. They were all in the wrong. It was a nice picture.
Oh.